Good morning, children. In this class, we are going to learn ascending order and descending order and addition. And what is this? These are tomatoes. Now we can arrange the tomatoes in smallest one to biggest one. Smallest one to biggest one. Which one is the smallest one? Yeah, this one is the smallest one. So first we can arrange smallest tomato. Next, among this, which one is the smallest one? This one is the smallest one. Next, this one. Next, in this three, which is the smallest one? This one. Next, this one. Last one. Now we arrange the tomatoes, smaller one to bigger one. Smaller one to bigger one. So arrangement of smaller one to bigger one is called ascending order. We can practice to arrange the numbers in ascending order. Children, now we can arrange the numbers in ascending order. What is ascending order? Ascending order is arranging the numbers in smallest to biggest. Smallest to biggest. Look at now we can arrange these numbers. Before arranging the numbers, first we have to check all the digits are same or not. Four digit number. Okay, after that, first we have to check thousands place, which is the smallest one. 7000, 9000, 7000, 5000, 8000. So first smallest one is what? 5000. So we have to put 1. After that, 7000, 7000. Both the thousands are same. So next we can move on hundreds place. 600, 600. So next we can move to the tens place. 30, 30. So at the last we can check ones place, which is the smallest one. 1 or 4? 1 is the smallest one. So we can write 2. The second smallest number is 7631. The next number is what? 7634. Then the fourth one, 9000 or 8000? 8000. Last one, 9908. After arranging the number, we can start to write ascending order. Ascending order. The first number is 5436. Next, 7631. 7634. 8918. And 9987. Wherever you are writing numbers, you should read and write. Next question. 4096, 3096, 3099, 2473, 3107. All the numbers are 4-digit number. So now we can start to write. Which is the first what we want to do? We have to check the thousands place. 4000, 3000, 3000, 2000, 3000. So first smallest number is 2473. Next, all these three numbers are 3000. What we have to do? We have to check the hundreds place. 0, 0. So these two are same in hundreds place and tens place also. Both numbers are thousands, hundreds, tens place also. So we have to check the ones place. 6, 9. Which is the second number? So 96 is the second number. Third number is 3099. So at the fourth number is what? 3172. Very good. The last one. 4096. Ascending order. Ascending order. The first one is 2473. 3096, 3099, 3172. Last one, 4096. Children, now we can arrange biggest one to smallest one. Here, which is the biggest one? Blue, red or violet? Blue color. First, we can arrange blue color. Among this, which is the biggest one? Red or violet? Red color is the biggest one. So, next we can keep red color. In this, which is the biggest one? Violet. Next biggest one is violet color. In this three, which is the biggest one? Yellow color. So we can keep yellow color next. Next, orange or green? Next one is orange color. The last one, green color. Last one is green color. Now we have arranged biggest to smallest one. Biggest to smallest one. The arrangement of biggest to smallest one is called descending order. The arrangement of biggest to smallest is called what? Descending order. Let we can practice to arrange the numbers in descending order. Children, now we can write the numbers in descending order. What is a descending order? Descending order is arranging the numbers biggest to smallest. Arranging the numbers biggest to smallest. Now we can arrange these numbers. First, what we want to do, we have to check the numbers are same digit or not. Look at here. It is a four digit number. It is a three digit number. Next one, four digit number. So descending order is biggest to smallest. First, we have to check the thousands place. First, we have to check the thousands place. 3000, 3000, 3000 and 6000. Which is the biggest one? 6 is a greater one. 6 is a greater one. So first we can put 1 on the 6544. Next we can compare these three numbers. All these three numbers are thousands place or what? Same. So we can move on hundreds place. 400, 600, 200. Which is the biggest one? 600 is the biggest one. So next, what number it will come? 3670. Next one, 400 or 200? 400. Fourth one, 3267. The last will come three digit number. So now we can arrange first number what? Can you read the number? 6,544, 3,670, 3,435, 3,267, last one, 139. So next question, here also four digit number, all these numbers are four digit number. Which place we want to check first? Thousands place. 6,000, 6,000, 6,000, 7,000, 8,000. So 8,000 is the biggest number. So first we can write 1. Next, what number it will come? 7,000. So other than all these three numbers are thousands place are same. So we have to move on hundreds place. Here these two hundreds place are same. So we have to move to the tens place. 98 and 87. Which is a greater one? 98. So third number. Fourth number. The last one is 6,898. So can you read the number? First one what? 8,979, 7,801, 6,998, 6,987, 6,898. So, 98. So,
descending order is biggest number to smallest number. Children, now we can form the greatest and smallest 4-digit number. Greatest and smallest 4-digit number. What are the digits they given? 1, 4, 3 and 7. How to form the greatest number? We can arrange the numbers in biggest to smallest, like descending order, but we should not use the commas. Look at here, which is a greater number? 7, next one is 4, 3, 1. The greatest number is 7431. The smallest number means we can arrange the numbers in ascending order, but we should not use the commas. 1, 3, 4 and 7. The next question is 5, 0, 9, 3. We can arrange greater number is what? 9, 5, 3 and 0. So greatest number is no problem. If you arrange smallest number in front, we should not use the 0. We can interchange these two numbers. So next we won't write the smallest number. If you start from 0, it became 3-digit number. So in front, we should not write 0. So we can interchange these two numbers. How? 3, 0, 5, 9. So the smallest number is what? 3059. In the same way, next question, greater number is 6, 4, 2 and 0. The greatest number is 6420. How to write the smallest number? We should not write 0 in front. We can interchange these two. 2, 0, 4 and 6. So the smallest number is 2046.
You know, these are fruits. Buzz, look, he has kept them in groups. There are 10 fruits in each group. Let me also see. There are 4, then 3, 2 and 1. Yes, there are 10 fruits in each group. He has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 groups of 10s. He has 10 plus 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 10, that is equal to 80. So he has 80 fruits. 80 fruits? I thought he had 100 fruits. No, Buzz. He has only 80 fruits. He needs 20 more fruits. Then he will have 100 fruits. How? Look, he has 80 now. 10 more will make it 90. Then he will have 90 fruits. 10 more fruits will make it 100. Now I know. He has 80 fruits now. If he gets 20 more fruits, he will have 100 fruits.
Children, now we are going to add the numbers without regrouping. Look at this number, 2713, plus 104 plus 1172 plus 6010. So before adding ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. So while starting ones onwards, what is the ones number? 3, 1, 7, 2. The next number is 104. 4, 0, 1. There is no thousand. You have to put the dash. Next number, 2, 7, 1, 1. 0, 1, 0 and 6. In fact, you have to put the plus symbol and start to add ones place onwards. 3 plus 4, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. 9 plus 0, 9. So, you have to write 9. Then start to tens place. 1 plus 0 is 1. 1 plus 7 is 8. 8 plus 1 is 9. So, next hundreds place. 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 1 is 9. 9 plus 0 is 9. The next one is 2. There is no number. 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus 6 is what? 9. So, the answer is what? 9,999. Children, a man visited a furniture shop. He bought a bed for rupees 2,100. A dining table for rupees 3,500. And 6 chairs for rupees 4,200. How much did he pay to the shopkeeper? How we can calculate? We can add the amounts. We can add the amounts. Look at here first. We can write the statement. Cost of a bed. Cost of a bed equal to rupees. We have to write first rupees. Before writing, we have to write ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. So, 2,100. 2,100. Next, cost of a dining table. Cost of a dining table equal to rupees 3,500. Last one, cost of 6 chairs equal to rupees 4,200. So, how much did he pay? Means we want add total amount, total cost, total cost rupees. Before adding, we have to put plus symbol. 0 plus 0 is 0, all zeros. Next one also 0, 0, 0. 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 plus 0 is 0. Then we can add 1 plus 5 is how much? 6. 6 plus 2 is 8. 6 plus 2 is 8. 2 plus 3 is 5. 5 plus 4 is 9. So, total cost is 9,800. How much he want to pay? He want to pay rupees 9,800. Addition with regrouping. Addition with regrouping. Look at here. Write the following numbers in vertical order and add. Write the following numbers in vertical order and add. So, here giving simply numbers. We have to arrange the numbers first. So, the digit, the greater digit is 4 digits. So, we have to write ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. So, after that, leave little space for writing carryover. Leave little space for writing carryover. So, first number is what? While starting, from where want to start? We have to start from ones place onwards. So, ones place is what? 6. 6. Tens place is 1. Hundreds place is 2. There is no thousands place. Next question. ones place 2, tens place 2, hundreds place 4, thousands place 3. Next number 9, 1, 0, 4. Next 7, 9, 4. Before adding, we have to put the plus symbol. Plus symbol. Then we have to start to add. 6 plus 2. 6 plus 2 is what? How much? 6 in the mind, 2 in the finger. 6 plus 2 is 8. 8 plus 9? 17. 17 plus 7? 24. So 24 means we have to write 1's place here. 2 we can write carry over. 2 we can take and write tens place carry over. After that we can add 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 9, 15. 6 plus 9 is how much? 15. So 5 we can write carry over 1. Carry over 1. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 4, 7. 7 plus 0, 7. Then 7 plus 4 is how much? Yeah, 11. 1 we can write carry over, keep on thousands place. So 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 4 is how much? 8. So the answer total value is how much? 8,154. So answer is how much? 8,154. Children, now we are going to find the sum of greatest 3-digit number and smallest 4-digit number. So first we can write the statement. The greatest 3-digit number. Greatest 3-digit number equal to what? 999. What is the greatest 3-digit number is? 999. Then the smallest 4-digit number is? 4-digit number is equal to 1000. The smallest 4-digit number is 1000. So, plus, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. After that, we can add 9, 9, 9, 1. So, the sum of greatest 3-digit number and smallest 4-digit number is 1999. Children, in a village, the number of males is 4,154 and the number of females is 4,221. Find the total population in the village. Total population in the village. Total means what we have to do? We have to add. We have to add. So, first write number of males equal to. Before writing number, what we have to do? We have to write ones, tens, hundreds and thousand. So, how many males? 4,100 and so 154. Next, number of female. Then total population means we have to add 4 plus 1 5, 5 plus 2 7, 3 and 8. So total population is 8,375 people.
Children, today we have learned ascending order and descending order, form the greatest and smallest number, and addition.
Thank you, children.